Hey guys, it's Cheyenne.
And Savannah.
And we're from Porter's Playhouse, and today we are at the Melting Pot.
For my birthday!
Sure, yay! You can say that.
So...
At least we didn't get you too far away.
What's the bread?
Veggies, apples.
Oh, yes, the apples are.
Apples.
Yeah. I want those apples!
Take He will eat every one of them. Not even dip it in the cheese.
That's awesome. A lot of character. I like it. I like it. It's got dry mustard powder, a little bit of beer, a little bit of garlic. Yeah, the sharp Wisconsin cheddar and Emmentaler Swiss.
Cheese!
Yeah, cheese.
My tongue stays in my cheese.
Oh, yeah. So who here is getting a salad tonight? Getting a salad, really?
You are?
Most kids don't really want salad. I hate salad.
I'm trying to think of the best way.
I don't
hate that
salad.
Yeah. And then you can just do your own four course and get your salad.
We get salad at the pizza place.
And then I'll just add the extra cheeses to your dinner and then you get the kids' plate.
Okay.
You know the kids' plate too?
Now if I'm doing the four course, it comes with the chocolate?
Yeah, it comes with the cheese and chocolate and salad all included in the price.
Oh, okay. So then you'll just, okay.
Yeah,
so you'll just add the three.
Yeah, you got
okay.
it.
Gotcha.
If anybody wants to get you some, are you picking that?
So you have to hurry up. Why are you
So you'd be the only one getting a salad.
Yeah, the classic.
He's still mixing. So you're gonna
love it. Pepper. Do you want to get a classic?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is so much fashion when we came with Corbin. When we came with Corbin, it took us like 4 hours to get our cheese. Yeah, it took us forever. Maybe
I'll pour it. Cheese is heating up.
So guys, I'm going to show you how to do it. First, you take one of your skewer things and impale your food. And then you mix the cheese.
Who discovered apples and cheese? Because that man deserves a Nobel Prize.
And then you just twist it. And then voila. And then it comes with vegetables, bread, more bread, more vegetables. And there was apples, but they're all gone because this, and this,
here,
and this, and this.
There's an apple.
So we'll get back to you when they come when the server comes back. Peace out. So guys, we got our raw meat and our sauces and our vegetables and everything. And so cook it in the oils. And there's times like this is chicken right here, this pink, steak and shrimp. And we have the times written down. Chicken is 2:30, steak is 1:30, and shrimp is 2 minutes. So we put them in on the skewers, just leave it in there until like the time goes. And then you put it on this plate, and you put sauces in here, and then you just like,
put it down right away. You put it in there,
take it off, and then you put it on your fork and dip it in the sauce and eat it. So I'm going to demonstrate in a minute once we figure it out. So bye. So we're going to do the steak.
Is this chicken?
And the steak is 1:30. So we're going to get our steak.
No, I don't. You can download the app. Can you see the app?
No. So then we hold it in there for a second. Again. Whoa. I like suction it to the bottom. Now
remember,
we just count.
To hang it
one,
in there for
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Look. So guys, it's all done and it's out of the pot. Kind of.
Look at mine.
Part
nine.
The first one.
it's not perfect. Samantha's is kind of perfect.
No, it's says it is.
Is mine perfect?
So we're gonna cut it open and make sure it's all the way cooked.
Yeah, will you cut mine open?
Yeah, 1 second. So you take your fork and knife, and then once you get off the skewer, cut it in half. And if it looks brown, that's good. And if it's pink, then it's raw, so you can't eat it or you'll get sick.
So we're gonna cut some onion open. If it's a little pink, then it's okay. But if it's all the way pink in the center, then it's not. Mine's good. Yours is good.
So we're just gonna let it sit and cool off now.
So peace out.
Chocolate, crunchy peanut butter. Would you mind passing me your plate? Thank you.
Mom!
Thank you.
Mom, this is
come on.
Mine.
I got a clean one for the chocolate.
Oh, that's it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So here are two plates for two to make it four total.
And brownies!
Yeah, brownies.
Whoa.
Do no one touch anything.